Welcome students, exercise 5th B, in the previous videos we learn about 10 divisible by sum of the numbers patho. Then the second one table, the number is 28 32 45 29 50 63. Okay, so in this number always divisible by this number appingiradha so rule follow panni find out pannalam. Okay, the same rule. Okay, so number is 28, it is divisible by 2. Number is 28, it is divisible by 2. See, the first number, the last digit number only find out this. Okay, so last digit number in the numbers mattu consider pannona 2 5 10. Okay, 2 5 10, last digit number only. 3 and 9, so sum of the digit find out. Sum of the digit, first you find out this, the number 2. 2 kada rule, last digit 0 2 4 6 8, in this numbers la irundhuchna it is divisible by 2, and then always divisible by the whole number, always divisible by 2. See, the number is divisible, last digit 8, so it is divisible by 2. Then if this number always divisible by 2, so you find out this tick mark. Okay, then how many times it is divisible by? Then 1 2 2 4 2 8, that is 14 times in 2 table 28. 14 times in 2 table, which is equal to 28. So it is divisible by 2. Next we find out this number 3. So 3 is the root sum of the digit. Sum of the digit, that is the number 28. So number is 28. So the first digit number 2 and second digit number is 8, which is equal to 10. It is divisible by 3. It is divisible by 3. No. 10 divided by 3, 3 is NRA. Exactly, it is divisible by, no, 3 3s are 9 only. It is the number 10. It is not divisible by 3. Sum of the digit, it is not divisible by 3. In this number always, it is not divisible by 3. That is the symbol is wrong. Next 5. Next the number is 5. So 5, it is divisible. 5 kind of rule, last digit 0 or 5. Last digit 0 or 5. This is 8 only. So it is not divisible by 5. In this number always, it is not divisible by 5. Okay. So last digit 0 or 5 are divisible. And the number 5 are divisible. Okay. So last digit 0, 5, 8. So in this number, it is not divisible by 5. It is not divisible by 5. So the wrong one. Next to find out this number 9. 9 root sum of the digit. Sum of the digit already 28 find out paniyaachu. That is the sum of the digit is number. Sum of the digit value is 10. It is divisible by 9. No. Why? So 1 time 1 9s are 9 only. Next value is 2 9s are 18. So it is not divisible by 9. Sum of the digit is 9 all divisible aagra. So the 28 also, it is not divisible. So the symbol is wrong. Next 10. 10 rule, so last digit 0. 10 kaana rule, last digit enna va irukum, 0 va irukum. In this number 8, so it is not divisible by 10. So 28 la only divisible by 2. 2 ala mattum dhaan divisible aagum. 3 5 9 10, it is not divisible by 28. Next number 32. Next number 32. See, find out this last digit number. Is it 2? It is divisible by 2. Yes. 2 kaana rule, 0, 2. Last digit 0, 2 are kaana. Last digit enna va irukku? 2. So it is divisible by 2. This number always divisible by 2. So a simple tick mark. How many times it is divisible by? See, check the number. Then 32. So 2 times. It is divisible by 2. 32 divisible by 2. Then 1 2s are 2. Remaining 1. And next you consider the number 2. 6 2s are 12. Then how many times in 2 table? 16 times in 2 table, which is equal to 32. So it is divisible by 2. Next you consider the number 3. Next number 3. 3 rule is the sum of the digit. The number 32. The number 32. Sum of the digit. First digit number 3. No. 3 and 5 are exactly divisible panna mudiyum. So sum of the digit always it is not divisible by 3. This always 32 always it is not divisible by 3. It is not divisible by 3. Next you find out this another number 5. 5 is the rule, last digit 0 or 5. 5 had a rule, last digit 0 or 5 are in this number 2. So 5 it is not divisible by 32. Last digit 0 or 5 are no? In the last digit 2 are. So it is not divisible by 5. The whole number always it is not divisible. So it's wrong. So it is divisible na tick mark. It is not divisible na wrong mark. Next is 9. 9. So 3 and 9 the same rule, sum of the digit. So 32 kana sum of the digit value 5. 32 kana sum of the digit value 5. Is it 32 which is equal to sum of the digit value 5? It is divisible by 9. Divide panna mudiyuma? It is not divisible by 9. Okay? So in the sum of the digit, it is not divisible by 9. The whole number, that is the whole number means 32. It is not divisible by 9. It is not divisible by 9. Next the number 10. Next the number 10. 10 is the rule. So last digit number 0 only. Last digit 0 is not. That number is divisible by 10. So in this number 2. So 32 it is not divisible by 10. 10 is 32 divisible by 10. Okay. Then as a same rule, first you find out this divisible by, then 2, 5, 10. So 3 numbers kana rule, that is the last digit mattu find out pannu. 3 and 9 sum of the digits. So in the two rules ayum follow panni, it is divisible by 28 and 32 kana divisible find out pannu. Okay, thank you students.